This way, folks.
Hey, we're heading for the stadium. Anything we should know?
Coltrane, I'll be dead.
It ain't empty.
We kind of guessed as much.
Let's just say the boss over there ain't a Cog fan. You might just want to take a detour around her.
Well, where there's people, there's supply.
Hey, you're the Coltrane. Maybe you'll be able to work your magic on it. Hanover is still your house. Funny how there's a lot more Lambin around as soon as the Cog shows up.
Must be their fan club. You know who the big guy is, don't you?
So, what have you got for us then? Shampoo? Conditioner? Gag for my friend here?
Nah, just ammo. It's out in the back.
Now that's my kind of groceries.
Wow! Is it really you, Coltrane?
Hey there, how you doing?
I wonder if they got a bucket I could throw up in.
Coltrane. Hi, Coltrane.
So, where'd you get a hold of it?
Now you'd be surprised how much y'all left lying around over the years. Not much further.
So, Coltrane is back!
Hey! Oh, how's it going?
I can't believe it! It's him! Coltrane!
Oh, nice to see you! It's good to be back! I'll take those.
There you go. All it's missing is a bow.
Michelson's gonna be well pleased with this. Nice one, Cole.
That's real generous of you, ma'am. We appreciate it.
You are welcome, Coltrane.
Yeah, seems your fans still love you.
It's because my mama taught me some manners, son.
Baird to KR-70. We got a bumper crop of ammo for pickup.
KR-70, roger that. Heads up, guys. There's some joker on Centennial Bridge taking pot shots from a gun turret. We're giving it a wide berth. Suggest you watch your six as well.
Oh, trust me. I'm on permanent guard around these assholes. Baird out.
Okay, next stop, Cougar Stadium. I'm feeling lucky. Yo, by the gate! Can you open it up, please? Appreciate that!
You're so good with the fans.
Ugh. What?
Great, more Lambin. Still feel lucky, Cole.
Hey, Tommy!
to cut through here.
Got some crazy bandits on the bridge now.
Yeah, and the ship's gonna pass right under them.
Come on, even the stranded gangs wouldn't take on a warship.
I'd blow the shit out of that bridge, just to be sure.
That's why you never get promoted.
Holy ground ahead, people!
Remind me, Cole, what was it you played again? Oh yeah, ladies' field hockey, right?
Because you don't know, Carmine. Dad was a Sharks fan, because he didn't know any better. He's still bitching about it.
All Father's Trophy, blind referee. That's all I'm saying.
Oh, shit. The gate's locked.
Hey, Baird. Got any wire cutters?
Yeah, hang on.
Stay clear of those guys.
Let's check out the stadium, and then we're getting the hell out of here.
Hey, look. He's still the hero.
Yeah, the bums didn't even melt down his statue for scrap. Now that's respect.
Coltrane? Shit, it is you! Wow, Cole, what are you doing back here?
Man, you look just like I remember.
Hey, you finally coming back home or something?
Hey, kid, keep it away forever, baby! Just checking everything's the way I left it, more or less.
Don't have a beer with us. Through some good stuff.
Thanks, but I'll pass. Still on duty. We're looking for supplies, though. Anything you want to trade?
Better ask the boss. We can take you to see her.
I hear she might not be a fan.
She listen to you.
You're the Coltrane.
Woo-woo!
Yo, the Coltrane don't go woo-woo. It's woo! Get down! Find some cover! Come on, we're upstairs. Barrett, Sam, take the ground floor.
Thank you.
background, son!
Come on, move! I got a clear shot!
I'm taking this shit personally! You understand?
Let's go see if the boss lady's in a good mood. Oh, I think I'll take that.
Yeah, you're right about the smells lingering forever.
Your punk ass messed up my sacred turf. Bad idea. Yo, I'm about to clean some shit off these motherfuckers.
Are you okay, Cole?
Ah! The train still got the moves, baby! Now, that was a move I first used against the Eagles in the National Finals! Of course, them bitches didn't explode!
Yeah, you still got it. Now let's go sweet-talk the Queen of the Bums.
Sovereign to all KR units off ship. We are under heavy Lambent attack. The ship has been boarded and we require support. I say again, we are under attack and require immediate assistance.
Damn it. Well, that changes our dinner plans.
Call to KR-70. Time to get us back to the ship.
KR-70 here. That's a negative, Cole. Got some serious Lambent shit on board Sovereign. Stand by.
Roger that. Okay, let's see if the boss lady can get us back to the ship some other way.
Oh well, nice while it lasted.
Oh shit!
Hey, this is all your fault. Those things left us alone until the cook showed up.
Ma'am, our ship was in trouble and we're trying to get back fast. You got any transport we can borrow?
Oh, here are the keys to my luxury yacht. Look, Cog, you're on your own. Get out while you can.
Come on, move out! Get downstairs and open the rear gates! We've got people to evacuate!
Baron, we gotta reach the bridge. Sovereign's gonna pass underneath it.
All right. Yeah, maybe take over those gun turrets, or just rappel down when the ship's below us.
Ma'am, is the cable car to the bridge still working?
Yeah, but here's some free advice. Forget the bridge. They're stranded over there that you really don't want to mess with.
Yeah, we'll take our chances. We gotta get back on our ship.
Fine, get yourself killed. No skin off my back.
Hey, Cole, they seem to know a way out.
So do I. This way.
We should have gone the back route after all.
On the roof.
Well, shit.
Anyone afraid of heights?
Not anymore. Love heights. Love them. Fucking love them.
Come on! The line still reaches the bridge!
And that's our stop, so let's do this!
Ship to save.
worried about the stability of this bridge. Some trigger happy stranded.
Yeah, this doesn't look good at all.
Come on, will you get on with it? If we lose that ship, we lose everything we've got.
Call the Sovereign! Call the Sovereign! Come in, Sovereign! Shit, the comms are still down and I can't see a goddamn thing. We need to get to the center of this bridge!
Yeah, but we have to get past that first.
My unique charisma should do the trick.
Yeah, I'll have to lend you some of mine.
The only one who can feel the crosshairs just about here.
Hey, I saw movement. Top of the barricade. Stay sharp.
Hello? Anyone home? Knock, knock. We're just passing through. We just need a hand to get back to our ship. So much for diplomacy.
Yeah, what else do you expect from these stranded shits? Let's get this over with.
Hey! Those aren't stranded. They're Locust.
Oh, great. Look who's back in town.
Well, we did flood them out their tunnels.
Hey, they got a gun position in that toll booth.
Yeah, top of the barricade, too.
Here's my toll, bitch. Snipers!
Making a strike!
Creative assholes, aren't they? Looks like they're building turrets out of old Lancers. A for effort.
Everyone's salvaging stuff, even the bloody crops.
Yeah, those things could stop a truck, as long as the recoil didn't dislocate your shoulder. Great, boomers. The whole Grump family's turned out to say hi.
We missed you, baby!
Hey, I like what they've done with the place. The informal squalid look.
It's grubs we're talking about here, Baird. Squalid's normal for them.
No, when they were underground, they were organized. This looks like they've gone feral or something. Stranded. Savage, even.
Oh, you think you can stop the cauldron?
Well, glad to see that coming home didn't impress you.
routine down, baby! I'm a force of nature! Whoa!
Let's see if we can get around this way.
Damn it. That ship's gonna be 20 clicks away by the time we get across this bridge.
Oh, come on. You're a glass half empty man, aren't you?
Yeah. Buy me a beer and I'll show you.
Shit! We gotta try another route. Come on, in here.
Okay, lower deck or the catwalk?
Sam, let's take the catwalk. Barrett, you and Carmine take the lower deck.
That's the only catwalk Sam's ever gonna be on.
When this is over, Baird, I'm gonna raise your voice an octave.
Can you see anything yet?
One sec. Come on, see the ship! Keep on fire!
Roger that! We'll get our ass in gear!
Grandstand view. We're crossing the bridge right above the ship.
Any way you can kill this thing from where you are?
Putting it scientifically? We need to blow his brains out of his ass.
We'll get Baird to come up with an idea.
No problem. I've killed glowy leviathans before, remember? At Vectis Dockyard. Saved your asses.
You killed one. A baby. And you wrecked the harbor doing it. That one's twice the size.
So what's your plan? Nag it to death? Wait a minute. You actually could.
Look, ladies. One way or another, we gotta help Sovereign. Or she's screwed and so are we.
Ah, shit! There go the guns!
Anyone got a plan, B? Cause now will be a good time.
Okay. The grubs must have plenty of ordnance here. You find it, I'll make it go bang.
Yeah, if they don't kill us first.
Guy's got a big fat kill me sign on it.
Get rough.
Mortars, get down!
Hey, Ben, we could use one of those.
No, a mortar would just piss off a Leviathan that size.
Okay, let's just kill the mortar crew and find that stand container.
Hey, take cover in the containers!
What the fuck is that? The floating locust barge?
Ooh, big slow target full of gas.
Is it my I'm going in for that.
Who says this job can't be fun? Now, can I have my tickers, please?
Hello, Baird, we're looking. We're looking?
Chains on a roll, baby!
Oh yeah, there's your tickers.
Okay, Baird, time to impress us.
Yeah, great, no pressure. Okay, if we hit the sweet spot, it'll be good night Leviathan. Can they get it to move right beneath us?
Marcus, while you were taking a break, the blonde genius had an idea.
You so need me.
Can you lower that bitch to the front end so we can give it a headache?
Animals just love me. Stand by, Cole.
Oh, the bridge feels like it's on the 12th leg.
Yeah, that Leviathan isn't helping.
Animals just love me. Stand by, Cole.
Here comes the boy.
Oh, the bridge feels like it's on its last legs.
Yeah, that Leviathan isn't helping.
Behind us! Call, you got one pissed Leviathan in position. You ready?
Joker, you're gonna be scraping us up in a bucket if you don't get a move on.
Find some cover fast, or your ass gonna be slipping.
I've always loved you!
Oh!
But I don't! I really,